The New Times.
The reason we go to school, the reason there is education, is to equip our young people with knowledge, skills that help them. Okay? For me, when you provide these papers and there's material to learn, especially in regard to, I'll give an example, culture. Okay? It helps them, it keeps them with the knowledge that of course they go out in the field, they can empower themselves with this knowledge and go out in the field and practice what they've learned.
So how do you see the level lecturing and culture reading? How do you see the level in learning?
Of course we need to, we can only grow. It's not up in something we want, but the thing is once we, as private sector, get involved in this, we put in all efforts and help what government is doing. Because as much as government is doing so much, we can't do so much. With the private sector involvement, I think we can achieve the desired goals.
We are very happy to have Barton so that we can work with them. They are producing our newspapers, because as our school, it is not easy for us to buy those newspapers every day. But as the Barton produce, so we say thank you so much for them, and we appreciate what they did.